Take that single leg, pull them down, punch that shoulder in. Notice how I got my shoulder in. That's really, really, really important. I see kids trying to muscle it over with just their forearms, not gonna get it done. So I gotta get this shoulder under here.